With Files in Xero, you can have easy access to your uploaded documents, allowing you to attach and share from anywhere. From the Organization menu, select Files. The Files library contains an Inbox and Contracts folder by default, with the option to add new folders as needed. Upload files in a wide variety of formats. Browse and upload files or photos from your computer, drag and drop multiple files in one go, or use the unique file's email address to send documents straight to the inbox. You could even set up an auto-forward in your mailbox, saving you from sending emails manually. If you need to keep a copy of the document, make sure to move it to a folder before attaching it. Attach an uploaded file to a transaction for easy reference. For example, add a contract to a quote or invoice for the customer's reference. Notice the side-by-side view, making it easy to enter the details from a document. It's an efficient way to enter the data without switching between screens. When you email an invoice or quote, don't forget to select Include with Invoice if you'd like the customer to see the attached file with their online transaction. This is ideal for attaching schedules or photos of the work done. If you're unsure whether you can attach a file to a transaction, look for the Files icon throughout Xero. A great example is within the bank reconciliation. Click Add Details to attach photos of your receipts to cash transactions. Just upload or drag and drop directly onto the transaction and go from there. That way your advisor knows exactly what it's for. You can also access files when you're on the go with the Xero mobile app. Take photos to send to your customers with their invoice, or upload those already on your device to your inbox to deal with later. With your documents stored in one place and files attached to transactions, it's never been easier to see the detail behind the numbers.